linear model of communication. So being a communication student, you might have heard of various models of communication like the Aristotle's model, SMCR model, and the Laswell's model, or even the Shannon and Weaver model. Wait, you are not a communication student? No worries at all. In this video, we will explain a basic type of communication model, that is the linear model of communication. Long ago, when the concept of communication as a study was new to the world, linear model was the very first attempt of scholars to explain the process of communication. So the linear communication model was first introduced by Shannon and Weaver in 1949. In this model, the message travels one direction, which is why it is called linear, from the sender to the receiver. A source will take an idea, give it a meaning through words, and send it to a receiver through a channel. Once the message is sent, it is the receiver's job to extract the message out of it or to decode it. Now let's talk about the various components of linear model. Sender is the one who sends the message after encoding. Encoding is the process of converting the message into codes compatible with the channel and understandable for the receiver. Message is the information sent by the sender to the receiver. Channel is the medium through which the message is sent. Decoding is the process of changing the encoded message into understandable language by the receiver. Receiver is the person who gets the message after decoding. Noise is the disruptions that are caused in the communication process, in channel, or in understandability of the message. So just an example, during a seminar, the lecturer is the sender who encodes his messages, uses a microphone and a speaker to channel his words. You sitting at the last bench decode the message and act as a receiver. But sometimes unnecessary talking and gossiping leads to noise in the process and disrupts the communication.
There are many types of models which come under this linear model of communication. They are Aristotle model. Aristotle's model is a linear communication model which was made for public speaking. In Aristotle's model, the speaker sent message and the audience receive it. The model was made to establish a propaganda. Shannon-Weaver model. The Shannon-Weaver model of communication is a mathematical model used for technical communication or machine communication like telegraph or telephone. In Shannon-Weaver's model, if the channel does not have distorting elements or noise-producing elements, the communication is successful. Borloo's SMCR model. Borloo's model was made to understand general human communication. In Borloo's model, communication depends on many factors like communication skills, attitude, knowledge, socio-cultural system, the way in which the message has been sent, the content of the message, senses of the receiver, etc. Pros and cons of linear model of communication. Pros. 1. This is very simple and an exact model. 2. It is good at persuasion and propaganda setting. 3. The speaker has the power to derive intentional results. Cons. 1. This model assumes that communication has a particular beginning and an end. 2. It does not have the concept of feedback and is incapable of human communication. Thus, this is more appropriate for mass communication. 3. This model becomes irrelevant in today's world since it is not clear in the world of internet as to who is the sender or the receiver. Due to many faults and non-applicability in many communication patterns, linear model of communication was not enough as a model. Hence, with time, changes were made and different structures were built. But linear model still stays as a base model for every communication form. So, here we come to the end of this boring lecture. Thanks for being a patient listener and a component of this linear communication we have now. But don't worry, we have the feedback channel in the comment section. Please do comment, like, and share our video. Don't forget to subscribe. Till then, keep communicating and keep bridging, guys. Tara, see you soon next time. Thank you.